It's almost nice enough to be outdoor track and field season. I'm sure the Blue Golds and Blue Devils are happy to be indoors tonight. Stout hosting a quad meet against UW-Eau Claire, Bethel, and St. Olaf. Men's 5K, it's Stout's Damon Zilke across the line in third place with a time of 15 minutes, 55 seconds. Pole vault, it's UW-Eau Claire's Nina Wintermute clearing the bar. She takes third tonight. We go to the triple jump. Stout, Matt Binstock, he comes away with gold. He wins with a jump of 12.72 meters.